Philip Hammond believes fintech will change the way people do business and how they access their money. Speaking at the International Fintech Conference in London, the Chancellor and Exchequer said that fintech provides consumers with better services, more choice and lower costs. Hammond is sure that London can't remain the number one fintech spot without reaching out to other businesses and countries to ensure a strong sector that continues to grow.